My name is Nick.
I live with my charming mother.
Her latest boyfriend, Jerry, is a pathological liar.
If a woman answered the phone, it was probably just a maid.
He's a real prize. My dad is currently in between jobs. Lacey is dad's girlfriend.
Baby, how near you?
It's amazing how much action everyone around me seems to be getting. With one exception.
Honey, this is Sheenie Saunders. She just stopped by to introduce herself. Isn't that neighborly?
For Nick, Sheenie was the one.
Do you mind applying this to my exposed areas?
Sure.
Until she became the one.
You get turned on easily?
Who got away.
Sheenie, I think I love you.
Nick, you're very nice, but I have a boyfriend.
Hello, Nick.
Bad break, Nick.
Well, I'll be leaving. Shot to the
heart! Now, to win her over, he'll have to give love.
I've decided to create a supplementary persona named Francois Dillinger. Bold, contemptuous of authority.
Thanks for breakfast.
Where are you going?
And irresistible to women.
You're not gonna get this girl by sitting around listening to records. It's time to rebel, Nick. It's time to be bad.
How far will one guy go for the girl of his dreams?
I burned down Berkeley for you.
So romantic, Nikki. Kiss me, you weenie.
I say we let the kid do the dishes. You and I retire to the master bedroom.
Hey, Mom, do you think it's a puppy love thing with Jerry, or is he someone that I can look forward to having around for years to come?
Sheenie's coming home for Thanksgiving. You should be there.
Paul served an appetizer earlier.
Stuffed mushrooms.
It's gonna change your life.
Have fun.
You're going to jail.
I'll only ask once that you and your adorable sweater step away from the door. Seems to me you've got two options. Fake your own death or commit suicide.
Nick, you're being so bad.
Not half as bad as the nasty things I want to do to you right now. If that's okay with you.